I love club drop music, so I can't wait to see this. Yes, already so modern, as I expected. Starts slowly, but I expect it to get more energetic soon. Build up. Okay, this is so perfect. So catchy. I think the only problem I have here, it's auto-tune, but it's an airy thing. But I hope so much she can pull it live. With this dance it would be killer on stage. I really do enjoy it. Bye bye. This is what I needed for this Eurovision. Modern, catchy, club vibe. The song makes me want to dance and sing along all the time, it stays in my head and is just enjoyable. At this point it all depends on the live performance. There's a lot of auto-tune here, so I don't know how Pia is doing vocally live. If good, I think it could be a very very good year for Austria. Together with the dance choreography we see in the music video, that can be perfect and killer on stage. DJS did not do well on Eurovision, except Norway in 2017, so I'm curious how it will end. Austria, now giving 9 out of 10, but maybe it will be 10 soon. I know Cornelia way before from Weight of World and Late Night Stories, so happy for her. Queen already. This lyrics is so catchy. So cute. Yes, it's getting faster. This feels so real, and finally not generic. Let me also add that her voice is so unique. I love this build-up. Absolute perfection. This feel just so good. Icon. Let's start with Let Me Celebrate for Sweden finally sending female. The song is something Sweden has been lacking since 2014. Authenticity. This song is not a banal radio song. It is real and you can actually empathize with it. You can see that it captures emotions. Plus, the live performance is great and Cornelia has a very unique voice timbre. This song is a great pick and something we've been waiting for from Sweden for a long time. At the moment it is 9 out of 10, but it may change when I will upload my video top with all songs.
I'm quite surprised the daughters didn't win, so let's see what did Iceland send instead. Starts very retro. I love their voices. I love this beat. Oh my god, this is so charming. Also, Icelandic sounds so cool here. It gives me Netherlands 2014 vibe, and I love it. This has even climax. Perfection. I'm living. Queens. It's so refreshing, it's more charming than boring at this point, the atmosphere is indescribable, the colors, the performance, their voices and guitars create an amazing vibe, which means that although it is not my type of music, I like it very much, and the best part is that they also sing in Icelandic. I did not expect this from Iceland, but I am very happy with this choice. It's 8 out of 10 at the moment, but it can be more soon. I did not expect this one to win. I honestly expected our AM more. Let's see what do we have here. Starts very calm. It's cute, but not much is happening. Finally. This is charming in fact. It gives me nostalgic vibe somehow. Oh my god, hands clapping. I did not expect that, but it's so catchy. Lovely. As much as I was rooting for Aurea, I don't mind this one that much. There is such a strange aura to it that makes it very enjoyable, and through the performance and the way they sit, you can feel that you are with them. The song is very charming and adorable. The chorus and rhythm are also very catchy. There is something magical about it that allows me to really love it. It's a risky choice, but in 2017 the risk paid off, so why not? It's a safe 7 out of 10 at the moment, and maybe it will be higher soon. So this is how my top looks now. Oh my god, I love this night. Austria on Friday is lovely, and we got Cornelia and the trio this time, and Mero from Portugal is cute still. That was the best national final night in whole season. At this point we're now only waiting for Armenia and Azerbaijan, and possibly and more likely new Maltese songs. After all songs will be revealed, I will make a full top recap, from my last to first after all updates and checking songs again, so that's for now. If you like the format, please subscribe because I literally did those comments whole season and will pull it to the end, so random I don't even know why. Anyway, see you in future last two or three songs. And good night, I had to. See you later, alligator.